Hello everyone, this is Ryan, the director of the Monona Public Library. Wanted to say hello, hope you all are doing as well as can be, and I wanted to provide you an update on what the library is doing during this time. Currently the library is closed, and we plan to be closed until April 6th, though that date is subject to change, so I encourage you all to keep an eye on our website, mononalibrary.org, or our Facebook page. In the meantime, we are trying to provide as many services to you as we can, and trying to change services as well to be done digitally. Ms. Karen is doing a Facebook Live story time. We did two last week. We're finalizing the schedule for those. Most likely will be Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but that is also subject to change. So check out our Facebook page. Go to Facebook, put Monona Public Library in the search, follow our page, and we'll be posting the times of those. I can say they will be in the morning. So families that would like a live story time with their families, please check out our page. We also have our online resources available on our website. The one that may interest you most is Overdrive, so ebooks and e-audiobooks. You can also get those by downloading the Libby app, L-I-B-B-Y. And when you download it, you put South Central Library System Linkat Library, enter your library card number, and you'll have access to thousands of ebooks and e-audiobooks, which come in handy right now. Speaking of items, you may be wondering why we don't have any items available to you right now. Mainly is because I cannot guarantee the safety of staff or the community, since the COVID virus can live on a surface anywhere from 24 to 72 hours. I'm still trying to figure out a way to make items available to you in the future, and when we do figure that out, I'll be sure to let you know, and we'll let you know what the process will be for that. Another online resource we have for you is Ancestry.com, which is a genealogy database if you wanted to do any family history work during this time. Normally you'd have to be in the library building to access this database, but they're opening it up during this time. We should be finalizing that any day now, so you can do that, as well as a new newspaper database that will give you access to even current issues that are coming out. In the future, we're looking at providing some like adult story times. If any of you adults would like a story read to you, most likely I would be doing the one reading, so we'll see how that goes. Also looking at some new databases to be purchased, some craft ones that maybe will give you some kind of more of a class or kind of step-by-step structure that you could enjoy at home. We're also looking at providing some kind of like phone or email reference question access to you all. So if you have any questions at all about anything, you can still call your public library and we'll do our best with the resources we have to provide answers to you. For now, if you do want to contact the library, please email me at Ryan, R-Y-A-N, at mononalibrary.org, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. The library staff misses you all tremendously. We work in public libraries because we love helping the community. We love giving you access to information. We love being a community gathering place, which during this time is something that we can't do right now. But we all will get through this, and when we do, we're going to open up our doors and welcome you all back. And we cannot wait to see you all. So take care, be safe, and we'll see you soon.